Samsung Sam is an unofficial virtual assistant for Samsung, designed and presented by the Brazilian visual arts production house Light Farm. She is also commonly referred to as Samsung Girl and Samsung Virtual Assistant. On May 28, 2021, Light Farm posted a series of 3D renders of Sam the Virtual Assistant dressed in a black Samsung Galaxy shirt to the company's site and to Facebook. Sam poses with various Samsung products in the pictures. The character was created as a collaboration between Light Farm and the marketing company Chill Worldwide, which is a subsidiary of Samsung. On May 29, 2021, Twitter user Janai Arts tweeted 4 images of the character, mistakenly implying that Sam is an official creation of Samsung. By the next day, several more tweets about Samsung Sam were circulating around the web. Twitter users began to share fan art of the virtual assistant, much of it NSFW, as well as NSFW image macros about her attractiveness. There have even been Samsung Sam cosplayers uploading their photos in the few days since the virtual assistant took the internet by storm. Samsung Sam's skyrocketing popularity through memes and horny posting on social media mirrors that of Lady Dimitrescu several months prior. The Resident Evil franchise character was the subject of similar NSFW memes and high levels of attention following the release of the third trailer for Resident Evil Village. Samsung Sam content is presently circulating around Twitter, YouTube, TikTok, Reddit, and various other platforms, with people referring to her as a virtual assistant waifu. Videos have thousands of views, with one TikTok hitting upwards of 1 million views in less than 13 hours. As of June 1st, Samsung has not officially acknowledged the character as canon, but the masses don't seem to mind much either way, continuing to popularize Samsung Sam.